alright? You will want to put it, okay, there are a lot of extra straps here, okay? Even at the sides, these are where you can actually roll up your ponchos, roll up brown sheets, the tent, maybe the tent, but personal preference, I like even the tents to be stuffed right in the backpack. Okay, if not, it's very, very bulky, okay, and very, very hard to manage. So I want to see your tents inside as well. Alright? Only things that you want to see outside will be your ponchos, which you can roll it up and strap it around. Brown sheets. And when you're trekking, you won't be using light vests, you can strap it, which will probably, if you're not sure, we'll show you that day itself. Okay? Strap it to your straps. Ultimately, all your tips should be all properly clipped up, all your straps all tightened. Keep all your bags, okay, compressed, neat and nice.
If you go to your student, they'll ask you why must you make it so neat? How does it get done this way? They will explain that.
Okay, one reason why, especially for tomorrow, they're going to put this in a safety boat. Okay, if it's like something is bulging here, something is dangling there, okay, you cannot fit it very nicely in the safety boat. Okay, and it can hinder when we need to do some rescue. Okay, for us, we need to go, we're tripping all over the bags. Right, so it should be very compact and neat. Okay, and when you are trekking, if all these straps are dangling all over, alright, or you are hanging a sleeping bag right outside, or you hang carabiner, put one plastic bag, or whatever, sometimes you will get caught when you want to squeeze through maybe two trees, two low branches. Okay, so we want to avoid all this. Now, how to carry? Maybe you're going to break your back. Okay, unless you have very strong arms. Put it onto your thigh first. Okay, swing it around to your back. When you get a friend to help you. This is very important. Keep it on. Your kick belt. Tighten. It should be either on your hips or slightly above. And can you see what is happening to the back now? It is falling off me, so I still need to adjust. Okay, this time adjust this straps here. Okay, keep it close to your body. Okay, not too tight until you feel all your pressure points all depressed. Okay, and you'll be very achy. Alright? And if you want to, you can put on this sternum strap. Alright? And you'll be very comfortable trekking along. Bottles wise, you can stuff it on the sides. If you have a carabiner, clip it somewhere. If not, just have one bottle in your hand, easy to access, easy to drink along the way. Questions?
This is what we share with people who don't know anything. Yeah. So